My best friend told me great, starts to move, just to help the spirit, and watching the church reject that thing. Whoa, 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 the big churches are not doing this stuff, the big churches aren't hearing from God, the big churches aren't healing the sick, so that is weird. That's weird, and we pushed away from that, and told her to struggle, and fight with us, fight with his friends, and most important, fight against the church he cared about, because he wanted to see God move, and we base our faith, not on the word of God, but our experience. We don't experience God moving, so we say, God doesn't move anymore, because I don't experience him moving. That's not what the Bible says. And we built a wall, separated ourselves from the word of God. We say we believe it, but we don't hold to it. We only hold to what we see the big churches doing. And I will tear that crap down.